The Nerdy History of Plumbing, Episode 6. Harington, Cumming, and Crapper. After the fall of Rome, plumbing went through stagnation, until in 1596, the godson of Queen Elizabeth I had a breakthrough. Sir John Harington was a bit of a rabble-rouser, apparently making a poor impression on the Queen after telling risqué stories at one of her parties. He was banished. In his exile, he had time to invent something that would change the way we go forever. Using 7.5 gallons of water, his toilet had the ability to flush waste away. 179 years later, Alexander Cummings received the first patent for a flush toilet. That S-shape you see at the back of your toilet was his creation. It used water to create a seal preventing sewer gas from entering through the drain. Then, 100 years later, Thomas Crapper invented the ball cock, a better tank filling mechanism still used in toilets today. These three men leapt us forward for the next 200 years, making our homes cleaner and more comfortable to live in. Subscribe to learn more about plumbing's history, or if you have questions about your home's plumbing and need an expert, call the plumbing nerds.